Welcome back to SnowRunner on Hard Mode. Last time we completed the Black River contests and reached rank 9. We've done all we can in Black River for the time being, so I'll need to start moving back into Smithfield Dam. I'll run the Chevy back first. We're at a stage where there are two sets of contracts that need to be completed, and the first of each requires a fuel trailer to be delivered. We don't currently have enough empty fuel storage to save all the fuel from two mission trailers, so we'll need to decide which is the most effective path to take for the next stage of the game. I believe we can work in more side missions by completing winter stores first. This will also lead into the lumber mill revival contract, which will make building the bridges in Island Lake easier. With the Chevy dropped off, I'll switch back to the Fleet Star, and as we left it in the town storage and have an empty trailer, I'll pick up some metal beams that we can use for a later mission. Thank you. Next, we need to pick up the maintenance trailer from the lumberyard. I'll empty as much fuel as possible from the maintenance trailer into the fuel carrier, and then we'll run the maintenance trailer back to Smithville Dam. I'll use some of the repair points in the maintenance trailer to repair the Fleetstar and the Chevy. Next, we'll need to bring back the white Western Star. I'll bring along the trailer we used for the Pinewood Express contest and drop it off in the town, as this may be useful if we have another go at the contest later. We may need the service trailer for later repairs, so I'll take it to the Smithville Dam garage along with the metal beams we loaded earlier. I'll swap back to having the low saddle and the crane on the White Western Star, and reinstall the sideboard bed on the Fleet Star. We'll need to pick up 3 crates of vehicle spare parts from the service hub, 2 for the winter stores contract, and 1 for the well task, which can be completed on the way back. I'll run the Fleet Star down to the farm, then I'll bring along the White Western Star with the maintenance trailer. Thank you. There is still some spare fuel in the trailer we can use, so I'll top up both trucks before heading to the logistics base in the Fleet Star. This section of the path is a serious tip hazard, so care is required. I opted to disconnect the trailer here, as I felt it was not helping the weight balance, and I figured I'd be able to winch it down once the Fleet Star was on more stable ground. Sometimes this can be a good strategy, but this time it turned out to be a mistake.
Thank you.
At this point, it became clear that I wasn't going to be able to pull out the trailer from this position and would need to try something different. I didn't want to risk the cargo that we still have on board. So let's go and unload that. I'll be bringing the White Western Star back along this way as part of the next set of missions, so hopefully with the two trucks it will be possible to get the trailer unstuck. But I'll leave that for the next episode. Thanks for watching.